too much. There are three people.
It's a whole family. Yeah, too much to understand.
Dave and Kim Halley were on their dream holiday with their four-year-old daughter, Megan. Dave took what would be his very last photo, his wife and child ready for takeoff on board MH17.
Yeah, we're looking at them and thinking, it was a happy moment for them. And
at least their last moments were happy.
Yeah, they really were, yeah.
Kim's parents say all they can do is wait for their bodies. They watched as the first unidentified caskets arrived in Holland. And while they didn't know for sure, they told themselves the Halleys came off the plane first.
They always wanted to win, so we said, this is...
When you saw the three coffins come off the plane, you thought, there they are.
Yeah, we said each other,
okay, the first three ones, our children.
That has to be.
That has to be, yeah.
Do you blame anyone for what's happened?
Yes, the man who hits the button to start the racket to blow up the aeroplane. If I get him, I could kill him.
Not far away, the Halley house stands empty. Their car parked in the driveway, a makeshift memorial on the front porch, and a grandmother's last moment remembered. As she was cycling from the Halley house just before the family left for their trip, she says she turned to see her granddaughter, who waved and said,
ze zwaait en ze zegt van doei, I love you, bye.
Now, all they have left are memories.